What's the color for love? Everybody always thinks it's red, but no, it's not. It's rose. Rose is a color for unconditional love and support. So where do you place it? Well, you place always rose in the southwest section of your office, bedroom, and living room. Why in the office? Because you want the love of your clients, the love of your team to be with you. You want their support. You want them to be fans. So place something in rose in that area. Of course, in your bedroom, but never place a single rose item. Put like two rose items, like two rose quartz hearts is an ideal thing in the bedroom. And in the living room, you can put a beautiful rose candle to make sure there's love and support from the whole family for you and for each other. Now, the color for tenderness, being loving, tender, caring for yourself is pink. So if you feel there's not enough emotional, mental, and physical tenderness, then you need to put a pink item, like a light pink item in the southwest section of your bedroom. If this is important for your relationship, if you feel there's not enough tenderness in the family, put it in your family room. And if you feel there's not enough a tender, warming care for each other in the office, put it in the office area in the southwest. If you feel like your life is out of balance, there's ups and downs, and life is going really in such a way that never everything is peaceful and in harmony, then make sure you put some ruby red color in the south section of your bedroom, office, or living room. And when you put that there, you will start feeling, again, you're going to get out of the yin and yang, out of the black and white. You will start feeling there's a centering in your life and conflicts will calm down. You want some more passion in your life? Passion about you, passion about what you're bringing, passion in relationships, and even a little bit more passion in your family. So then you need to work with the color cherry red, like this warm red, and place it in the south section of your bedroom, office, and living room. Because life is about doing more than what you're doing right now. It's about being passionate about what you're bringing to the world. If you feel you just don't have enough drive and got to go forward, put something in cherry red in the south. When you feel your life is too hectic, when you feel your life is too emotional, there's too much emotional drama going on, and you want to calm that down, place an item in magenta color in the northeast section of your bedroom, especially if it's between you and your partner. In the living room, if you feel there's too much drama going on and conflicts between you and your children and everybody that comes into your living room, place it in the northeast there. And if it's in your office and there's a lot of criticism and a lot of backslapping, put a magenta item in the northeast in your office. You feel like you have been doing things too long by yourself and you want some more team, some more friends, some more collaboration happening, then you need to work with the color fuchsia. Is that a hot pink color? And you place it in the southwest section, definitely of your office. If you feel there's not enough collaboration going on in your family, put it in the living room. And if you feel you and your partner are just not working well enough together in your life and in all aspects of your life, then make sure you put a hot pink fuchsia color in the southwest of your bedroom. You want to have more wisdom. You want to open up to more study, to more education. You also want to learn more how to work with your intuition and your higher self and all this spiritual energy that is within you. Activate it with the color yellow. And the best place to put a yellow item or a yellow energy is in the northeast section of your office if you want to really work and study and educate yourself more, but also in the yellow area for a child's room. They will absorb more knowledge when they're studying, and also in the living room to make sure that everybody's open for new information and new knowledge. If you feel that there's a lot of self-judgment or judgment between each other or people really criticizing you a lot and you have a hard time with that, you need to focus on the color saffron yellow, this warm yellow. So put an image or an item of saffron yellow color in the northeast section of your bedroom, if you feel there's a lot of judgment between you and your partner, if there's a lot of judgment towards your child in school or from their friends, make sure you put the saffron yellow in their bedroom. And also, if you feel there's a lot of judgment between each other in the family, put it in the living room. And even in your office, if you feel your clients are quite harsh on you, you put the saffron yellow in the office to calm the energy down. What is the color to have more clarity? You're feeling stuck, you feel like you don't know what are the next steps to move forward to. It is aqua blue. It's like, think about an aqua blue sea. You can see through it and you like see the bottom. It means you can really see what's going on. So if you feel like you have a blockage, you don't know the next steps, put an aqua blue item in the north section of your office if it's the clarity you need for your professional life. If it's clarity for your family, you will put it in the north section of your living room. And if you need clarity in your romance level, you put an aqua blue item or a symbol in the north of your bedroom. You need to focus, and you have a lack of focus right now, a lack of concentration. Well, the color for that is Irish blue. It's kind of a metal blue color. And as you are looking for that color and you wear that color, you'll be more focused. If you have that color around you, it will support you. So if you want more focus in your professional life, you're really determined, concentrated focus, then you need to put something in that color in the east section of your office. If you want more focus in the family, that everyone is really focused on what they're doing, put it in the east section of the living room. So if you want your child to focus more and concentrate more, put an Irish blue item in the east section of their bedroom. When you feel you're at an edge of something, when you feel you're in a crisis, when you feel like your whole life is blocked and you really need some transformation, then the color for you is opal essence. So something sparkling, something opal, even wearing an opal will actually support you in opening up what is stuck in your life. So you can also put like an opal essence item, a sparkling item, in the northwest of your bedroom, living room, or office. But only when you really feel the crisis is all around you, not just if one thing goes wrong, but like your whole life is stuck. That is the color I would use. When you feel you are losing faith in yourself, when you feel like, you know, things are really tough and you have not enough the courage to move forward, like you really lose like the trust in yourself, or even you feel like there's not enough trust in life itself, then you need to work with a diamond. So look for a diamond-shaped item or diamond sparkle, or even if you have diamonds, wear them, or even looking like diamonds, because as you place them around you, especially in the northwest section of your bedroom, office, or living room, you will start feeling this natural trust in yourself, trust in the universe, trust in God, and having faith in who you are and what you do. You can ask yourself, no, you did not mention black. What is that about this color? Well, the color is a very yin color. So if you wear a complete dark black outfit, you are too yin, you're too passive. So therefore, it's important to brighten it up with colors, and especially the first layers of clothing around your heart. You want to go there with a different color, making sure there is much more colorful energy around the front of your body, around your heart, because you open up more your heart. Otherwise, your heart becomes too passive and too calm. And so you want to have a dark outfit, that's great, but always brighten it up with warm, beautiful colors.